your determination to continue to dispense knowledge, to acquire knowledge. His of grace is indeed a great encouragement to many of us. We know what you've been going through. We've been informed about the incessant kidnappings, asking for ransom of the students and faculty. But in spite of all this, you have continued carrying out your teaching and research work. And my presence here is to give you encouragement in that direction. Personally, I'm quite impressed by the growth of the university. I came here incognito about 4 years ago, or 5 years ago. I drove around the campus, all of it taking notice of. And when I come around today, I see a different reality. And I thank you, Madam Vice Chancellor. I congratulate you and your team for the wonderful work.
Le travail des journalistes et faire la communication gouvernementale.